First of all, open the printer cover and pull out the toner cartridge. Close the cover and unplug the electric cable of the printer. In the back of the printer, there are three screws to remove. Here, there's the first one. The second screw. And the third screw. Remove the side cover panel, starting from the back and using a flat screwdriver. There are some hooks to unlock, so it may be difficult. Open the cover and remove the screw. Close the cover, and starting from the back, remove the other side panel. Open the front cover, and remove the control plate. Close the cover. Make attention. Look at the position of the control plate key. Open the top cover and unhook this white plastic arm. Now, the top cover and the metal plate will come off. Remove the green motherboard in the side of the printer. Unplug the flat cable and remove the first screw. There are three screws. The second screw. And the third screw. Pull out the board. Remove the red cable near the fuser. Now, you have to remove these three female plugs. Remove the large white socket. Carefully, plug out the three plugs. Make attention, it's easy to damage the board. Remove the cables from its hooks. Remove the blacktop plastic piece. It has a little hook. Remove this screw. Remove these other two screws. and the work is done. Lift the fuser assembly and pull it out.